Yeah, that's perfect. Awesome. Sounds good. Five? Oh, start with the other one.
I remember my parents had a tape, like a cassette, that was just like a mixtape, and there was a song on it called Jola Taxi by Vanessa Paradis. I was maybe like 3 or 4 and I was obsessed with that song. I used to just rewind the tape and play that song on repeat. I was so young, I didn't realize that it was in French. I didn't really understand what language it was in, so I would sing along not knowing what the words were, not understanding that it wasn't in English. I think it's the very first part of that song that I wrote was the opening two lines from the verse, broken glass that never seems to cut the skin, 7 years of bad luck, maybe they are kicking in. And I wrote the first verse and an older version of the chorus on like the first day. I showed it to a producer in New York who I was working with, and he said to me, he was like, I think this song is really good, but I think you can write a better chorus for us. Which felt like a challenge. I think that night I went home, actually kept the words, it's still, we don't have to talk about it, it's only love, we'll live without it. But it didn't feel like catchy enough or something. So brought it back to Doug the next day, and I recorded like 3 or 4 versions of it. Because it always felt like it wasn't as good as it could be, or it didn't feel quite right, so.
Broken glass and never seems to cut the skin. But 7 years of bad luck, maybe they are kicking in, maybe they are kicking in.
The first version, I was listening a lot to the XX at the time, their second album. And so all of my demos from like those like 2 or 3 months sound like the XX. My demos, I'd record them at like 2 or 3 in the morning in my apartment in Brooklyn. So they sounded much darker and kind of sleepier. And so I think one of the things we did was just like bump the tempo a lot. And it became, I don't know, a little more energetic and like triumphant maybe.
Talk about it. It's only love. It's only love, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love. I guess we'll live without it, hey, okay.
One of the easiest ways to get dynamics in a song is with a drummer, a real drummer, not just like me pressing buttons on a keyboard. Yeah, I wanted it to sound like a live band. So a lot of the song is a band playing together in one take, like drummer and bass in one go, and try to make it be as live as possible, I think. A lot of the song is about a lack of communication between people, or something which I used to do, and I still sometimes do a bit, is like I avoid conflict or I keep the peace. I don't know, I think because the choruses are kind of like big and loud, it feels like when the line at the end of the second verse, radio silence, my love, where did you go? It's like, that's one of the saddest things ever, is when people stop communicating with each other, I think.
You're just radio silence, my love. Where did you go?
When there's a total breakdown in communication, or like people are just too scared to say what they feel, that's like the biggest issue sometimes between two people.
We don't have to talk about it. It's only love. It's only love.
I think with this song, it's better if I don't say who it's about.
Love, hey, okay.
Some kind of dream about what something could have been, or like the potential for like a relationship with somebody, or and then getting to a point and thinking, well, we're never gonna get there, or isn't that what you wanted to, you know, sort of like accepting defeat a little bit maybe. Came downstairs, saw the flames licking the ceiling, but I think that's just about like ignoring a problem for so long that then, until it's, you cannot ignore it anymore, until it's literally literally up in flames. So it's like putting a band-aid on something until it's like a total catastrophe, I guess.
We don't have to talk about it. It's only love. It's only love. Hey.
Okay. You know, a song like this about kind of sort of self-destructive behaviors in a relationship. I don't know, it felt like the day that I set the living room on fire a little bit. I think sometimes melancholic songs almost work better if they are upbeat. They don't have to be like slow piano ballads in order for them to make you feel something. Songs that are the saddest lyrically, they're more cathartic if you actually can put energy into them, and sort of like just a built up frustration, I think, and that doesn't always lead you to like total sadness. Like sometimes that makes you want to act out in a greater way, I think, make a bit more noise.
Broken glass and never seems to cut the skin, but 7 years of bad luck, maybe they're kicking in, maybe they're kicking in. Too scared to tell me how you really feel right now. We're gonna die of thirst if we're this scared to drown. Hey, okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it. Hey, okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, it's only love, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love. Well, I don't know, maybe it's already happening. Came downstairs, saw the flames licking the ceiling. Just paint the walls white a couple more times. Tell myself I got nothing to show. And you're just radio silence, my love. Where did you go? Hey, okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love, it's only love, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it, hey, okay. We don't have to talk about it. It's only love. And I just thought okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it, hey. Okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, it's only love, hey. Okay, we don't have to talk about it. It's only love, I guess we'll live without it, hey. Okay, we don't have to talk about it. Did you see me in my blood-red sunglasses? Hearts around my eyes and my pupils dilated. I could hear them singing your name from outside. Everybody loves you and we came to celebrate it. Was way above the clouds before the sun came up. Never get to see you, so I made sure I made it. What's the point of holding on to all that love? Then kind of by now it's just wasted if you save it. Drive to your house from the beach and sleeping in your purple sheets. Supposed to be for 2 weeks, but I think I wanna stay. Hold my hand and close your eyes. It's heaven here, just you and I. Underneath the silver sky, just trying to hit replay. Back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. Just wanna go back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. You should've seen me with the glitter round my eyes. You were standing in the kitchen with a bottle of champagne. Everybody's sleeping, oh, but we had tears from laughing. And I said, I'm gonna call you by your middle name. Ever since the desert, they said you and I together is like dynamite left beside an open flame. Tomorrow you'll be driving back to Studio City. I'll be staring out the window of my East Coast plane. Drive to your house from the beach and sleep in your purple sheets. Supposed to be for 2 weeks, but I think I wanna stay. Hold my hand and close your eyes. It's heaven here, just you and I. Underneath the silver sky, just trying to hit replay. Back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. Just wanna go back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. Forget about the real world. Where we going out tonight? Take me to the party, girl. Everything'll be alright. Just wanna go back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. With you by my side, with you by my side. I've got a feeling everything will be alright. With you by my side, with you by my side. Oh, oh. Let's go back to the day in July in LA. We got high in the garden. Just wanna go back to the day in July in LA.